Hello students, welcome back to this channel. Today in this video we are going to see class 11 physics first chapter, nature of physical world and measurement. This is the fourth question of 5 mark questions. So in this video we are going to see the fourth 5 mark question. Come on, let us see the question. Write the rules for determining significant figures. Number 1, all non-zero digits are significant. What is meant by significant? Important. Example, here comes the number 1342. In this number, we don't find any zeros at all. So, all the numbers, all the digits are significant ones. So, the significant figures of this number is 4. Next point, all zeros between two non-zero digits are significant. Example, 2008. In this number, 2 and 8, these two are non-zero digits. So, in between these two digits, we have two zeros. So, they have important. They have important. So, they are also taken as significant figures. So here, significant figures, the number of significant figures is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Third point, all zeros to the right of a non-zero digit but to the left of a decimal point are significant. Now have a closer look at this number, 30,700. But after this number, there is a decimal point. So, in this case, what about this zero? This is a significant figure. In the previous point, we have seen that one only. Because this zero comes in between two non-zero digits. So, it has an importance. So, it is a significant figure. What about these two zeros? Actually, these last two zeros, they are not significant ones if we don't have this decimal point. But in this case, we have got a decimal point over here. So, these two zeros are taken as significant figures. That's why it is given all zeros to the right of a non-zero digit. Here, this 7 is a non-zero digit. These two zeros come after these. But to the left of a decimal point, at the same time these two zeros come to the left of this decimal point. So, they are significant. So, in this number, significant figures is 5. Next point, fourth one. Again, this fourth point is subdivided into A and B. Now, let us see the point A. For a number without a decimal point, the terminal or trailing zeros are not significant. Here also we have taken the same number what you have seen in the previous case. But here we don't have a decimal point at the end. So in this case, the zeros which come at the end or trailing zeros are not significant. So in this case, we should not take these two zeros as significant figures. So, number of significant figures in this case is 1, 2, 3 only. Then, B. All zeros are significant if they come from a measurement. Here also in this example, we have got the same number. For 3 points, we have taken the same number. In the first case, we have got a decimal point over here. So, those two zeros were taken as significant figures. In the second case, we didn't have a decimal point at the end. So, the last two zeros are left out. They were not taken as significant figures. But in this case, we don't have a decimal point at the end. Instead, we have got the unit meter. In such a case, the zeros which come after the non-zero digits are taken as significant figures. So, in such a cases, these two zeros, I mean the zeros which come at last at the end, they have got the importance. So significant figures in this case is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let us continue with the points. Fifth point. If the number is less than 1, how to write a number which is less than 1 in value? We can write either in the form of a fraction or in the form of a decimal number. Decimal. So if a number is less than 1, the zeros on the right of the decimal point but to the left of the first non-zero digit are not significant. What do they say is, now take this example, have a closer look at this, then you will understand very clearly. Here, what about these two zeros? These two zeros come to the right of this decimal point. At the same time, they exist or they come to the left of the first non-zero digit. In such cases, these zeros are not significant. They should come to the right of a decimal point. At the same time, they should come to the left of a non-zero digit like this. So in this case, significant figures is 1, 2, 3, 3 only. Now, sixth point. All zeros to the right of a decimal point. Actually, this point should have been split into two, but they have given us one. Anyway, let us see in two ways. First one, all zeros to the right of a decimal point are significant. Take the first case. Here the number is written as 40.00. So what about these two zeros? They come to the right of this decimal. So they are significant figures. So in this case, 1, 2, 3, 4. It has got four significant figures. Now come to the later section of this point. And the zeros to the right of the non-zero digit in a decimal number are significant. In the second case, we have taken a decimal number. In that number, the zeros that come to the right of the non-zero number, non-zero digit, which is the non-zero digit here, 4. So the zeros that come after this 4 are significant, but in a decimal number. So here, how many significant figures are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We shouldn't take this one. In the previous point itself, we have learned that it doesn't have importance, so it should not be considered as a significant figure. So total number of significant figures is 5. Now, last point, the seventh one is, the number of significant figures does not depend on the system of units used. Irrespective of the system of units used, the significant figures of a particular number remains the same. Here, let us take a number, 153. It is given in the unit centimeter. So here, how many significant figures are there? 1, 2, 3. So significant figures is 3. In the second case, the same number is written in meter. So it is written as 0.0153 meter. Here also, the number of significant figures is 3. How? 1, 2, 3. What about this 0? This is not significant because it comes to the right of this decimal, at the same time to the left of this non-zero digit. In the third case, the same number 153 is written in kilometer. So 0.0000153. As you have already learned that the zeros that come to the right of this decimal at the same time to the left of this non-zero digit, they are not significant. So number of significant figures in this case also 1, 2, 3, 3 only. So the number of significant figures does not depend on the system of units used. whether it is an SI unit or whether it is written in a CGS unit, it doesn't matter, it remains the same. So with this, this video has come to an end. Let us meet in the next video with the other set of questions.
Like, share and comment and subscribe our channel and click the bell button for more videos. Thank you.